God, I'm so fucking rusty. Yeah, sorry guys, but like I said, I'm incredibly rusty. I haven't played like in a month or two, so if I'm bad, I'm sorry. Fuck. This is my first game back on in like two to two and a half months.
Protect the bombs.
We can win this pretty easily. It's just not gonna be good. Okay, now we pretty much cannot win. Now it's pushing it. Well, GG. Yeah, this is gonna be a hard one. To pull off.
Setting barricade! Op 4 located a bomb. Protect it. Down to 5 seconds. Op 4 has located a bomb.
Bandit, I'm leaving it on you. Hopefully you can hold your own. Nice. I'm coming to help. There we go. Behind you! Watch that window.
One friendly
op. Fuck. She's not low at all. Yeah.
All friendlies were eliminated.
Sorry. I'm incredibly fucking rusty. We did decent considering our entire fucking team left though. Well, you did decent that round. I didn't. No. I'm gonna keep playing this team. You seem cool. don't have faith in the Monty, if I gotta be honest. Let me look at that. Okay, it's level 17 Buck with KMR. And a level 26 Monty. Okay, that worries me a little bit, you know? Not gonna lie. So I'm gonna go party chat. I don't think you guys need me to make call-outs and all of that bullshit. Have fun, and good luck. With you. Okay, so one of us has a mic. That's great. Rainbow feels like it's changed a little bit. People are taking it a lot more seriously. In my opinion, a little bit too much, if if I may say so myself. And it's kind of disappointing because I liked the memes here and there. And for that, I'm going to do this. Sophia, Habana again, that's good. Jackal, decent. Cat is warned. That he's level 26, that worries me, but no, I don't really care. I don't meet many good cat players, so that worries me. Smoking, is that something Tonka? It is to Tonka. Well, that's toxic. Oh.
Insertion in 10 seconds. 5 seconds before insertion. The mission is to locate and defuse a bomb.
We have a level 4 on our team. I don't know how to feel about that.
Cover me, reloading.
That did not feel good.
No longer in your possession.
Smoking max. Reloading, cover me.
Doc's one shot. He used one of his stims to res himself. Hit the Tonka once.
Loading back.
Shit! Tonka has the shotgun? Okay, well they're both one shot. Careful, Cap. Dude, Tachanka is literally using a shotgun, dude. That is just... I don't know how I feel about that. Careful spawn. He's gonna spray that little piece of shit. Literally he's one shot, perfect. That took a lot more effort, but at least he's dead. What level is the enemy team? So the Tonka is level 70. Their Civvy is level 674. Jazzy 64. Devil is level 3. And King is level 9. So theoretically, their levels are... Oh, fuck, dude. Spawn, I'm a legion main. Please, do you mind letting me loot you with some, please? Please, thank you. People never switch. I'm so surprised. So yeah, by levels, they have us beat. But it's 2-0, so even if they win here, it's not much of a problem. If I use my Legion Mines correctly, that'll be good. Then we have a Capkin as well. We have an Elo. Valkyrie's gonna help for intel as well. And Cav's just gonna be Cav. Theoretically, if everyone knows what the fuck they're doing, which I doubt is gonna happen, we could easily win this, but also they if they have an IQ, then it's going to be tough. If they have an IQ, that doesn't really matter. I'm afraid it's overthinking it, but... I knew that.
5 seconds of insertion. Bomb location
confirmed. I'm gonna throw it out.
Located by
Op4. Since you have a cap can there, I'm gonna put a little bit farther down. I'm gonna put a Legion on staircase, just in case. Oh. Above. Sledge is knocked. They have a recruit on me. Got him. They have a Cali too, be careful. I'm gonna chuck an impact up there.
Op 4, last operator standing.
I'm gonna go outside and try to bait him.
You have entered an enemy controlled area. Leave now.
Okay, he's over there.
Spotted by hostiles, fall back.
Can you scare the living shit out of me? Where the fuck is it? Computer room's also clear. Where the fuck is he? Must still be outside. There's no way he isn't.
Just start barricading a bunch of shit. That's what I'm doing.
Oh, I see him.
Eventually
he's gonna
break something.
Dead.
Four eliminated.
There you go.
Nice. I thought it was a Cali that was left alive. Interesting. Okay. I'll take it.
4 kills, 0 deaths.
Lucky you. I'm rusty as fuck, so I definitely cannot pull that off. I haven't played for like 2 months. I don't know if you could tell by that aim. I'm gonna keep playing as team. You seem cool. Let me invite you to a party.
Wish I could unsay the words I said. I wish I could unsee the videos in my head. And if I could untie the knot and unhear the promises that you forgot, would I do that? Would I wish I could unkiss your dirty mouth.
Mama!
I wish I could unbite the peach and just spit it out. Oh, if I could undo the shame of ignoring my friends who told me you're insane, would I do that?
Can you please come?
Loving you is the hardest thing to do. wish I could find a way to be in love with you. Unloving.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
All I wanna do. Every night I'm close to the bigger truth. I just can't unlock.
Off board drone locates the biohazard container.
I wish I could unfreeze.
The impact out!
I wish I could undrown these feelings in line to
swing.
Oh, barricade set!
Unlock the gate, unlight the fire.
5 seconds, big count.
Would I do that? Would I? Loving you is the hardest thing to do. Wish I could find a way to be in love with you.
Nitro
set.
Tango in my sight.
Thank you.
so fucking tired.
We need to protect the biohazard container. Secure the room.
Dude, I swear if they get killed by this, fuck. Like, I rushed because I thought it wouldn't matter if I got killed. I swear to God. When people get carried, dude, when people get carried one round, they think one person can do everything. Guys, I charged him because I thought you, all four of you, could handle one character, one person. Are you joking me? It's just one person, a level 52 silver 3 buck. How the fuck did it take all of you, yet you didn't do it? I rushed because I didn't think it was important if I lived or died. That is sad. Just, wow. I've not played this game for 2 whole fucking months. So that's Ella's elite skin. Or Dokubi's elite skin. What level was my team? And they couldn't take care of one level 52? Four. Level 20. Level 34. Level 16. Is my team really... Why is my team that fucking shit? Never mind, I looked at your fucking levels. No wonder you guys can handle one level 52 silver 3. This game, I don't know why. This is like the only game I can truly get pissed off at. And I hate it. Like, he literally ate. Like, are you fucking joking, man? You guys are that dog shit. I didn't think me living was that fucking important.
Insertion in 5 seconds.
The guy tried to go around, I figured he would... probably expect it, but I didn't think you would try it. Because it's quick play, I didn't think you would really go for it. Here, let me just do that. Do that. And do that. Alright. Usually I'll realize I'm probably an idiot. There we go. Now that they know they're all idiots, we can now continue the game. That rook's getting cocky, dude. And they're TKing each other, which is just like, why.
You have found the biohazard container. Proceed to its location. Down to one friendly.
What do you want? I was really hoping like a suicide piece. I guess not. Disappointing. I'm trying to save my KD to some extent.
You need to locate the biohazard container.
The higher level gets shot in this. Monty gets shot in this. I know it is a Monty after all. Well, this is Thatcher. And then once one of the other ones dies, I'll just kill myself, dude. There's no point in finding out this. Hi.
Biohazard container location unknown. You are clear to engage.
Shit. Yahoo. Yaha. Come on, Monty. Yeah.
Maybe I can't unlove you.
myself to keep warm.